For decades, Estela de Carlotto has searched for the grandson she never met. He was born to her daughter while she was held by the Argentine military junta and later killed. The event spurred the grandmother to take action.
It's here where every Thursday since 1977, they have marched, demanding answers from those in power about their children and their grandchildren.
Joel Richards takes a closer look at how Argentina's stolen children are being reunited this week on America's Now.